Let's look ahead to the NCAA tournament, and not saying we're going to leave the Shockers behind, but there's basketball coming to Wichita, and it's not going to involve Wichita State.
Oh,
okay?
Come on.
So, for the first time, Wichita and Intrust Bank Arena won the bid to play host to first and second round games in the NCAA tournament. Not all of them, but first and second round games will be played here. Wichita State is considered a host, so they can't play. So here's the question, Kyle. Who would you like to see come to Wichita? What a top seed, or what kind of matchup? What are the teams you would like to see playing here in Wichita, knowing that it can't be Wichita State?
Yeah, it's a bummer about the Shockers, but we'll have to move past that. And so there's one team here which I'm not adding to my list because I'm assuming they're going to play here, and that's the Kansas Jayhawks.
Probable,
They're most likely going to be a one or two seed, and every sort of mock bracket I've seen has them in playing in Wichita. Mm-hmm. So there'll be a lot of fans for that game, for that team. And so I have four other teams in mind, and three of them are local ones. One is Creighton.
Having a good season.
Yes, a good season. Right now they're kind of in the 8-9 range, and so I think it'd be really cool if they were the 8-9 to Kansas, and then they could either play Kansas to go to the Sweet 16, because that'd be a really great matchup. They're two very offensive-minded teams.
Would they possibly be an 8-9 and then facing Villanova, maybe? Or if they're, I don't know if Villanova's going to end up with that one seed, but didn't they already play? Didn't Creighton already beat Villanova?
They did, yeah.
Yeah.
So
that'd be an interesting.
They usually
rematch.
Try to avoid they, that I know, yeah, for conferences, yeah. but that would be pretty
yeah.
cool.
Okay.
And I also like Oklahoma. I know they've already been to Intrust Bank.
To Intrust Bank Arena and had success.
Had success.
Yeah.
But I really want to see them play at their level that they had been playing, because Trey Young's been playing well, but OU's just dropped off.
Yikes! Yeah.
And so that's kind of a shame. But and I like Gonzaga. I think it'd be cool to see them.
Always a team to factor in the NCAA tournament.
So those are kind of the big ones. Other local ones, maybe a Texas Tech or Oklahoma State, if they could make it, probably not. But
The Big 12 has been kind of fun to watch and just be a casual observer, not a fan of any team, because they just beat up on themselves all season long. So it'd be fun to see like an Oklahoma or Texas Tech come in. I'd kind of the teams I don't have a favorite I'd like to see come play, but I do like the matchups. I don't want a 1-16 game. I don't care about that.
Well, we're going to get it, probably.
Because it's probably KU.
Yeah.
But it's going to be 105-55.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Unless there's
one
a Wichita
day, maybe.
Curse. This is what you get, Jayhawks, for not scheduling Wichita State.
There has never, ever been, in the history of the tournament, there's never been a 16 seed to beat a 1 seed. And those games, by and large, are meaningless. You have had
occasionally there's been a
very select few that go down to the buzzer, but it's so rare. I just don't care. I don't even care about a 2-15 seed, to be honest with you, because those are similar. There has been upsets before, but rarely. I want to see the 12-5. I want to see the really close ones, 11-6 matchup, where there's potential for an upset, where you've got maybe a big conference team.
Oh, that, those are the best.
Yes, that
a
is
mid-major.
They're the
versus
sixth best in their conference, and somehow they got in anyway. And then this team that only got in because they won their conference tournament, but they're legit.
Right.
You know, they're a like a
past middle Tennessee State, maybe
and
a Loyola.
Knock off the big boys. I want to see Kentucky come here and be, what are they going to be, a 9 seed, 10 seed, maybe worse.
That would be something.
And then get knocked off.
A Creighton Kentucky matchup to play Kansas.
That would be really good.
That'd be insane.
So I don't know. Who do you want to see? You can find us on Twitter and Facebook and let us know who would you like to see playing here in Wichita, knowing that it can't be Wichita State, probably be KU. Who else would you like to see in Wichita for this historic moment for the city hosting NCAA first and second round games?